University of California, Santa Cruz.
I'm from Shanghai, China.
The University of Miami, Miami, Florida.
The Heidelberg University.
The University of Arizona.
Emory University.
Oberlin College in Oberlin, Ohio.
The University of Melbourne, Australia.
I study religion,
Middle Eastern studies,
political science and physics.
I'm studying international relations.
I study psychology and legal studies,
international studies, English creative writing,
Jewish civilization,
Middle Eastern studies and Judaic studies.
The Hebrew University of Jerusalem is consistently ranked as one of the top 100 universities in the world and one of the top 25 outside North America. The Rothberg International School is the international study center of this world-class university.
Part of the beauty of studying at Rothberg is being able to get a range of characters, a range of different political views, and a range of teaching styles.
Rothberg is a truly unique environment because you have Arabs, you have Jews, you have Christians, you have Muslims, you know, all learning together in the same environment. And for me, that is inspiring.
Here at Rothberg, we have a very unique group of students coming from all over the world, some of them coming from the best universities in the world. So you have an international class, and that's of course stimulating in terms of the discussion that you can make.
They come from different places, they come from different cultures, they come from different religions, and this meeting together around a common and shared interest is a wonderful experience.
Last semester, I took a class called International Law in Formulating Israeli Foreign Policy. And our teacher was a former legal advisor to the Israeli foreign minister. And his first-hand experience enriched our learning experience and helped us to really get a feel for the situation in the Middle East and the society in Israel and how it affects the government.
I would have had to struggle, I think, to find at Melbourne University in Australia courses on, for example, international arms control regimes taught in Hebrew by an Israeli arms control specialist. So there are special choices here.
All of our programs are constantly expanding into new areas in which the Hebrew University has a reputation for the most innovative research, such as brain and behavioral sciences and environmental studies. These subjects complement our traditional strengths in Jewish, Israel, and Middle Eastern studies, as well as Hebrew and Arabic.
The Ulpan at Rothberg is excellent. The way you are getting introduced into language, into literature, into Hebrew culture.
I've reached a level of proficiency in Hebrew that I completely did not expect when I came here with barely the Aleph Bet.
I was a bit insecure about my current knowledge of the Arabic language, and my professor allowed me to truly appreciate the study of Arabic.
I will help you. The Rothberg International School is really the best place for an MA program in the Bible in the ancient Near East. The combination of Jerusalem, Bible, and the Hebrew University is something that is unique.
For my major in religion, I've been really impressed with my courses, especially this semester. I'm taking Foundations of Judaism, also a class from Jewish Jesus to Christianity, and several other classes, and I find them really engaging.
Perhaps the most important advantage of coming here is really to be exposed to the best teachers and the best scholars in the fields of Jewish studies.
Being at this university has opened my eyes, my ears, and my mind to learning about the culture and the history of the Jewish people.
In Rothberg, there was a lot of choice to create something that was advanced, but also very individualistic. It was built around the things that I was interested in and that I wanted to do, and it's been a great year.
At Rothberg International School, I had the perfect balance of time to explore the country in Jerusalem and also time to focus on my studies.
Studying in Jerusalem, it's intense. This is really the place where religions of the world, cultures of the world meet.
There is a kind of complementary relations between the academic experience and life outside the university, what you see in the street.
In addition to the information we learn in the classroom, it's really nice that we can step outside and put into practice what we're seeing and see it for ourselves.
For example, we have a course for archaeology where we take the students out to see Jerusalem throughout the ages, and they actually see the places. It's not just to learn about, you actually are in there.
On my trip with my Foundations of Judaism class, we went to the Galilee. I would say that that has been the highlight of my experience since I've been here.
Both information in the class and the experiences we're getting together are making a very holistic experience in Israel.
The Office of Student Activities at Rothberg organizes multiple events and opportunities for us to experience the country.
One of the biggest and the best, in my opinion, was what we call the Sea to Sea Hike, which is a four-day hike from the Mediterranean to the Sea of Galilee through some of the most spectacular scenery on the planet.
It's just a good experience, you know, to travel in the land, to meet with other international students, to feel the land, and to develop a strong connection among people from all the world.
During this year at the Rothberg School, I've developed friendships that I'm going to treasure for the rest of my life, relationships with teachers that I hope I'll be able to continue to communicate with and work with in future.
I became great friends with people from South America, Europe, Asia, and I don't think any other school would give me that opportunity.
In addition to dozens of courses offered at the Rothberg International School, international students may now choose courses from many departments of the Hebrew University and study together with Israelis in English as well as in Hebrew. Together with Harvard University, we have launched a new initiative, Spring in Jerusalem, to attract outstanding students to a spring semester of advanced study with their Israeli peers.
What the Rothberg International School has to offer is not only a Jewish experience, and not only an Israeli experience, but also a universal experience, the experience to become part of the Republic of Knowledge with different perspectives.
If anyone's interested in a little bit of culture, with a little bit of religion and politics mixed inside, this place is definitely the place for you.
Come to Jerusalem and truly be a part of an experience that allows you to interact with students from all over the world and truly gain a better understanding about the Middle East and her people.
The Rothberg School is a rich and intimate encounter with the Middle East.
Rothberg is life-changing.
Rothberg has been a home base for me.
Motivating, exciting.
Jewish studies come to life.
An overall enrichment of my life experience.
Rothberg is a gateway. It's a gateway into Israel. It's a gateway into the romance of Jerusalem. It's a gateway into the future.